Welcome back to Spend Too Much Diecast. What is going on, crew? Welcome back to all you crew members out there. If you're new to the channel, welcome to Spend Too Much Diecast. All right, we have another Amazon exclusive, or Amazon, and this is sold by Amazon. It is the Amazon Hot Wheels Black Box. This one is Mix E. So they started this year. This is something new for them. You get 16 cars from the E case, since it's Mix E. You get every new to market, and then other ones in there are just inserted randomly, and you do have a chance of pulling a super or a treasure hunt. And the A box, we did get the regular treasure hunt. And in the last box, I think it was the last box, the D box, we did pull a super, so it is possible. So there we go. We have a lot of videos for you guys coming up this year. A lot of Hot Wheels, Matchbox, Jada. I'm going to do some Johnny Lightnings, all that good stuff. So make sure, if you guys haven't already, definitely hit that subscribe button. Join the Spend Too Much Diecast crew, hit the bell notification, all that good stuff. Down in the descriptions, we have to our sales page, Cream City Diecast. We started a Whatnot, all that good stuff. Check out all that. I appreciate each and every one of you who is a crew member and likes, shares, comments, all that good stuff. So let's go ahead and get this unboxed. So don't know how the order started, but basically 31 is the E case. 30 was the D, all the way back to, I think, like 28. So if you got 31, that means it is the E case. So let's go ahead and get this unboxed and see what we get from the E case. So we do have the F case coming next. And then after that, I haven't seen anything else being released. So, and ooh, these cards are a little janky in here. So I have not seen if F case is the last thing that was offered on Amazon. I have not seen them updated if they're going to be doing G and onward. So we'll have to see if they update that. So I guess let's go ahead and start checking these out. All right. So let's make sure. There it is. E case. What do we got? All right. So we got the 32 Ford in the SoCal delivery. Next up, we have, oh, this is a newer one. We have the 70 Dodge Hemi Challenger. So it was 2006, and then they updated it in 2017. Usually, I've never seen it say the Hemi on there. But that is a cool one. All right, we got Roland Slow. All right, or Solo. Roland Solo. All right, see, there it is. New for 2023. So everybody will get at least this one. New casting. More of a fantasy car. All right, next up we got... All right, we have the Hummer... GMC Hummer EV. We've seen this in a couple of different colors last year. And see, some of my cards got a little bent in here. All right, next up we have the, all right, the Audi RS e-tron GT. This is the electric version from the Hot Wheel Green Speed. Pretty cool, pretty cool. All right, next up we got, all right, we got from the 80s, the DMC DeLorean. So they're doing it without the Back to the Future deco. All right, next up we have the Drone Duty. Special track features. Oh, look, that whole thing is removable. Huh. Pretty cool. Not a big fan of fantasies. Next up, we have another Mach It Go. Another track series. There's a lot of track series in here. Nothing special on this one. So not too big of a fan of all these fantasy cars. I rather see real ones, but I guess. All right, so halfway down here is the other half. All right. And we got the 98 Mazda Cosmo Sport. And oh my gosh, are you serious? Ding, ding, ding. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. We got a super again. Nice. So this is the second super that we pulled. So see, it is possible, guys. It's possible. I saw the treasure hunt logo. I didn't want to get too excited. There is the logo in the back. Oh, nice. So I've been lucky on these boxes so far. I've pulled two supers. Last box and this box. Oh, very nice. And they are doing a Supra super this year. That would be really cool if I could get that one. All right. Not bad at all. So far one new to market. I don't even know what the basic treasure hunt is in this. We will have to see. All right, next up we have the automobile Pininfarina Ballista. Yeah, good luck saying that one. Not for me. Of course, it's one of the green speeds, so that is a electronic or see, I'm so excited about getting this one that I'm losing my train of thought. It's an electric car. There we go. That's what I was looking for. All right, next up we have the El Slugdo Coupe. Slugdo. Okay, new one. New for 2023. I like the graphics on it, but not that big fan of the car. Hot Wheel Dream Garage. So this has got to be a fantasy car. Designer Hot Wheels. Say hello to the second version of a certain special coupe. That's right, this one even has wheels, so you'll burn rubber in no time. All right. Oh, that's why, because it's after the town in California, El Segador. Oh, sorry, whoever lives there, I'm butchering your city name. All right, next up. Oh, nice. We have an 86 Ford Thunderbird Pro Stock. Yeah, we haven't seen one of these in a while. 2022, new casting from last year? Huh. Not bad. Actually looks pretty slick. All right, last four. We have the Batmobile. Of course. You always get a Batmobile. All right, then we have the Ice Shredder. Last two. Oh, this is a nice one. The Chevy Bel Air Gasser. Very cool. The one that I wanted to get is the Skyline, and I don't think we got lucky getting that one. And then we got, oh, nice one. Camaro. 2018 Campo Camaro SS. Part of the drag. What was this one? Hot Wheels Gasser. Ooh, they're doing a whole series on Gassers this year. Very cool. All right, so there we go. There is the 16 cars. I don't think we pulled the basic treasure hunt, but we got another super, guys. That is awesome. All right, let's go ahead and set these up, see what we got. New to market. Of course, you got to put the super out here. Well, we'll do the new to markets first. So we got two. Let's get this set up real quick. All right, new to market, new to market. And then let's just go through these quick. That's not a bad one. The Gasser is awesome. All right, Ice Shredder, Batmobile. There we go. We'll go with like an American theme. The other box was like all Japanese. This one's all American. I just want to double check these, make sure none of these are treasure hunts. Like I said, I don't know what the basic is from this box. Suppose I could look it up. DeLorean's not bad. I know that one's not. Hummer, not a big fan of. Ooh, that one's pretty nice. And this will be our thumbnail. All right. So we'll do that. And then right up here, there is the super. All right, there we go. There is our thumbnail. Capture that. Perfect. There we go, guys. So here is the Amazon Hot Wheels Black Box E. Mix E. Mix F will be next. And then after that, I haven't seen if they're doing G, H, J, K. We'll have to see how that pops up. But there we go. Let me know in the comments down below if you were able to get this. Did you pull a super? Did you get about the same cars? That one is cool. Like I said, I don't know when the Skyline comes out. In the last one, we got, I think, the Civic, maybe, or the one before that. But I'm really looking for that Godzilla coming out. So there we go. There it is. Already did the spiel. Don't have to do that anymore. Thanks for watching. Spent Too Much Diecast. I appreciate each and every one of you crew members out there who like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Check out the comments or the description down below. We have our Facebook, our website, sales page, our whatnot. We sell a bunch of stuff on there. Definitely check those out and give all those other pages a follow. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next unboxing. Bye.